No, no one freaking wants to see that. My new Ninjago City Gardens Lego set just came. 5,685 pieces, so really happy about that. Very, very excited. I'm gonna get building on it right now, or right after I film this little clip, because I've actually got no homework. I managed to get all of it done during study hall today in school, and I really wanna build this. I plan on getting probably halfway done tonight or tomorrow, and then by Friday, have the whole thing built up. So we'll take a time jump in the vlog right now to when it's actually all complete. On second thought, bag 25, huh? Okay. And Lego wonders why its fans hate stickers so much. Maybe next time don't throw in 66 of them. Did she even realize that she was actually like doing it? It looks like a continent or something. He didn't even try. Looks like something Timothy would do. Earlier today, Yard and Fleet was actually restocked on a lot of their Easter designs and just stocked on their two base fans because they hadn't had them yet. Now, tonight, I really want to get this egg boat because it looks really cool. I love the design. I saw the prototype. I was like, yes. And when I saw they were actually going to make it this year, I was like, please. And yeah, it's available. It says it's a base fan. If it's not, you will hear me rant very soon in the review that's coming. Hopefully this arrives pretty soon, and then it'll be like maybe next Sunday or something. But yeah, gonna get that one tonight, and then I'm going to hold off on the egg, or I should say the bunny in the egg basket. Just kind of have my reasons for that one. I'd like to just start off with this one and then get that one. I'm not rushing into anything, you know. I mean, it is still January 28th. And Easter's not for another 2 months or so. But yeah, so start off with that one, then ease into that one. And I'm also going to be getting the 5-foot bunny with tulips, but not for $50. That $50 price point is just too much, if you ask me, for a 5-foot Easter non-licensed inflatable. Don't get me wrong, it is a great design. Like, I think Jimmy did a great job with it. But for $50, it's like, really? I mean, pretty generic, but I like that about this inflatable, but I still cannot justify the $50 price point. The turquoise petals do look really good, though. But yeah, BJ's is the way to go for $30. Just, there's no competition, obviously, with $20 difference. But yeah, I'm going to order the egg boat before I order that one, just because I'm on Yard and Flittles right now. But then I'll head over to BJ's and order the bunny with tulips. And then, you know, kind of sit on it and think about what inflatable next to order for Easter. Probably that one, but I do have to get some more money in order to afford that one. But I mean, I can't see any other inflatable that I would buy that's not that one, at least for the next Easter design. So for the most part, I pretty much wrapped up on my Ninjago City Gardens. The only thing I have left to do is this little garden side area, which will go right here. So I gotta do that, but it is Saturday, so I figured I would go ahead and show you how much progress I have made on it. And yeah, for the most part, I mean, it is pretty much done. Like, that area is done, just not that little side build. It's pretty much a side build. You have your main focus and then your just little side feature over there. But yeah, I'll kind of give you a look at some of the details that it has. It's got a flying, I guess, motorbike, which looks really cool. So many details, honestly too many to kind of go over each one, but I'll just give you an overall look. But yeah, really amazing, very, very intricate. One of the more intricate LEGO builds I think that LEGO has available right now. And then the minifigure selection that they threw in, really nice as well. And then they've got a little figure that they've thrown in to celebrate 10 years of Ninjago. Give a better look at it. Yeah, looks really good. So, pretty pleased with it, I will say. Very happy. I think it's definitely worth its price. It was $300, so very expensive, but for 5,685 pieces, I would definitely say it's worth it. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this vlog, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out. Bye.